It's the connection to where we hunt and the places that refresh our soul. The hours, days, and years that we spend in the field in pursuit of the icon of the West. It's turning that same commitment into ensuring that we always have healthy mule deer and black-tailed deer. And it's the recognition that the best way to ensure their future and our future hunting opportunity is by conserving and restoring the habitat that they depend on throughout the year. When the Mule Deer Foundation began in 1988, mule deer were on the decline. Then and now, our mission has been steadfast, ensuring the conservation of mule deer, black-tailed deer, and their habitat. From the beginning, MDF recognized that we could not do this monumental work alone. Our roots are in our local chapters, the individual volunteers who love these animals and give their time and dime to make a difference. From that foundation, we built strong partnerships with agencies, organizations, local businesses, and landowners. Through the strength of our dedicated volunteers and staff, we are making a difference for Western deer and other wildlife. MDF is a force multiplier, funding from chapters, partners, membership dollars, and your volunteer hours are used to leverage more funding for projects. In 2020 and 2021, in the midst of the COVID pandemic, MDF invested $9.9 million. That was matched by $35.8 million more dollars to implement 200 projects across the West. We improved nearly 265,000 acres through forest management, shrub planting, post-fire habitat restoration, and water improvements, and worked to reduce barriers to wildlife movement by removing or converting 115 miles of fencing to wildlife-friendly designs. We've been successful in slowing the decline of deer populations, but there is still much more to do. Now we are working together to grow our herds and restore our landscapes. The lessons learned through our past work can help us address the mounting challenges of the future. Catastrophic wildfire, invasive plants, human development, changes in habitat, and availability of water. MDF works to make sure that deer have durable, resilient habitat in the face of these changes so they can survive and thrive. As MDF looks to the future, we will focus on the power of place. Through new technology that tracks deer at hourly intervals and models that map their movements, we can better understand where these deer live, where they go, and what they need to survive. The science is telling us which herds are stable or increasing, and which still need more help. It is telling us where to invest our funding and our time to truly make a difference for those herds that need us the most. With this information, we can focus on doing the right work in the right place at the right scale to ensure that we have healthy, sustainable populations of deer that can be enjoyed by future generations. Through the power of place, MDF and our partners will focus on these priority landscapes that deer depend on throughout the year. We will continue to emphasize local involvement for local issues while linking these efforts to state and regional needs, ensuring that our work ties into priorities throughout the range of mule deer and black-tailed deer. So by thinking globally to address the greatest needs in specific herds or landscapes, and acting locally by putting the right projects on the ground at the right place, we will make a greater difference. And each of you can be a part of a much larger coordinated effort. As we move forward, as we focus on the power of place, the Mule Deer Foundation's members and supporters are more important than ever. Join us to ensure the future of mule deer and black-tailed deer.